How y'all doing today?
You gotta look in the lens, not on the
screen. How y'all doing today? So basically, I'm gonna give you a rundown today. I've been a little sick and shut down under the weather and stuff, so I couldn't. What you trying to say?
What are you acting right now?
I just said earlier I'm still nauseous right now, baby. I ain't nothing today.
I hate when they make this. They play us wearing. This is so.
Did you guys miss me? Because I missed you guys. It really has been like a minute since I picked up the camera. And honestly, excuse me, I was bent on to pick up the camera. Well, I already have a video waiting to get edited. I was just being lazy and didn't edit it. And then I stopped recording. So here's the new one. And I'm so excited because this feels like, I don't know, I haven't been here for a while. And typically, I don't get on here recording myself looking like this. But this is me, truly, on a Thursday morning. No hairdo, no lashes. And I have class at 1. Currently, it is 10:27. And, yeah. Today, I think I'm going to go get my nails done. After class. Let's see. Let me give you guys a rundown of what all I have for this week and the next week. So tomorrow my friend Kennedy has an induction ceremony, so go Ken. So I'm going to that at 6. I'll have tutoring tomorrow in the morning. Saturday, Amaya has a game at 2, and I have somewhere to go at 1:30, so I might just be late to the game. Monday, I get my hair done. Like, I haven't had a wig in so long. It's crazy. But I am getting my hair done next week. I'm so excited. I just might cry when she, like, put that wig on my head. I really just might cry. And then Tuesday, I get my lashes done. Wednesday, they're having like an R&B on skates for Valentine's Day. So me and my own girl's trying to go to that. I just need to go to text me back about the tickets. And that's pretty much it. Oh, and then on the weekend, me and Tyana are going skydiving. Like, was Ben supposed to do that? That was supposed to be in the video I didn't edit, but the weather got bad, so we couldn't do it. So on the 17th, we are going skydiving. And I'm so excited. What else is new? I don't know. I'll probably just update y'all when I take this bonnet off and look a little bit more presentable, because I'm about to go lay back down and then do some notes after that.
This is the before of the nails. Like, I'm gonna need a fill. This nail chip.
It's a lot going on. And don't even get me started on the toes. I will not be showing y'all those because that's been overdue. But it's okay. The Uber is 2 minutes away, and I'm gonna have everything as good as new. But it's never like me to let my toes go as long as I did without getting done. So we're gonna start staying on top of that for sure. But before, very yucky. So I'm back from getting my nails done.
Haters, because they want to be us, but they can't be us because they can't see us. And when they can't see us, they get mad because bitches want to be us.
Stop cussing!
Haters want to be us.
Maya, that's enough. I'm trying to tell them.
They can't see us. And when they can't see us, they get mad because they want to be us.
Anyways, I just came from getting my nails done.
And she could have waited for you, but it's all right.
And we found somebody on the block selling Girl Scout cookies. So I got Samoas and Tyna got
Canada!
What? Tyna got
Hold the horn!
Wait!
Hold the horn!
Kennedy, come here! Kennedy, Kingdom! And then she walking so slow, at least run.
Okay, before the mix, let me mix it up. But we're literally, I really hope you're here, but we're literally at Chipotle 3 times a week, if not more. It's becoming an addiction.
We're paying Chipotle's bills.
The
keeping them in business.
The light's on because of us. Happy dance because the bowl has to end. And you can't have a good bowl without chips.
It's the next morning. And after Chipotle, I did end up going to the gym, and I just did cardio and abs because I really didn't feel like going. So that was that. I need to get up because I have class at 9 and it's like 7:40 something. Then after class, I'm going to stop by the library for a little bit because I have tutoring, 10:30 for chemistry. And after that, I'm coming to lay back down because I'm so tired. Like, I need a break.
Yeah, Maya done hurt her foot or whatever she got going on. So now she gotta walk slow. And I walk like my daddy, so like I'm not used to walking slow.
You need to slow down. We're not in no rush.
Yes, we are. You have class in an hour. And we're going way to the gap.
I'll be late.
Like.
Man, nah, play. I won't be late, guys. I'm a scholar, you know.
We tried to go to set, but set wasn't setting at the moment. So we're gonna spin back later when it should be some more people out there.
Hey,
Wookie Bird.
I like my socks. Thanks.
Just a little lower. Like, let me scrunch them. Like this. That's more tougher if you scrunch them. You got them like.
They're unevenly scrunched.
Hey, Wookie Bird.
Hi. What are you doing here?
I hate when she do that.
Hey, you guys. So we are currently sitting in the
yo.
We sitting in the Grand Ballroom, and y'all, I'm starving. They closed. Chick-fil-A got like 30 people in line, and I don't want to go all the way down to the hub, and I don't want to go all the way back to the cap because she is so cringy. Like, why are you humping air in the video? Sorry, cut that out, guys. But yeah.
Make sure you look in the lens and not on the side.
Sorry, y'all. I was looking at me. Y'all see my hair? Bow, just right in the nose.
And I'll catch the elbow and twist it.
And then I'm going to take my other arm and I'm going to swing you with the camera.
And I'm going to
throw it on the thing. And then I'm going to take your foot and I'm going to pop it back.
And I'm
going to
take your body and I'm going to crack it. You're going to be dead.
And I'm going to take your neck and I'm going to spin it all the way around the world. And then you're going to be extra dead.
All the way around the world?
Yep, you heard me.
You're going to be dead already.
Oh, Leah is about to die. No.
I forgot it was even.
Y'all,
I am not Jasmine, I am Aladdin. So far, I had these bones gagging. Did I do in the book this dragon? I'm felt to feel like a dungeon dragon. Like a dungeon dragon. Bye, you guys.
Ken and I are walking from Towers to the Collegiate 100 induction ceremony. My homeboy is getting inducted, so, you know, burn support. She's talking about wash from the ground because it's like geese poop literally everywhere. We got the gamified geese on campus. If you don't know what that is, I'm going to show you. Hold on. But we came from Towers, and honestly, the walk isn't that bad. But I understand why people don't want to walk that every day. Like, Towers to Village every day, no thirsty.
It's all the way down.
Turn around.
Oh, hey, y'all. Come with me so y'all can see where we're going.
Hold on.
Look, we got
a squirrel.
Hold on. Go ahead. Okay. Hey, y'all. So we have a squirrel. Hey, squirrel, how you doing?
Hey.
So we got geese. Oh, squirrel number two.
We got a gamified geese over here.
So this is actually Geesini.
Okay.
Geesandra.
Okay.
Look, there she go. I'm ready to Geesandra.
Hey, girl.
And then we got the rest of the family right here.
Oh, yeah, family reunion. Go ahead.
Okay, wait, why is 30 up?
Cause they plotting. I'm telling you, we be eating them at Chick-fil-A, they plotting.
I'm sorry to be tasting good.
I'm sorry. Yeah. All right, so
wife.
I'm here trying to do my logic lecture. What's just been eating Chipotle chips. Mariah getting ready to go to a white people party.
I haven't been on a vlog in a long time.
I know, because I haven't put it on the camera in so long.
What's your subscriber's name?
I don't got no name for you.
Ooh, wow.
The Leah ladies.
Oh,
ew. Amen.
The leaders.
Leonators.
The koi fishes.
Yeah, the koi fishes. Koi the rays. But my channel is Leah Kennedy, Clay not koi.
John F. Kennedy.
The Leonator.
Kennedy crew with a K.
Yeah.
Kennedy crew, bam.
Y'all my crew? I'm sorry.
That's cast members with a K.
Cast members.
So I'm going to say, what's up, cast members?
What's up?
It's your Leonators.
What's up, Leonators? I kind of like Leonators.
Don't name your fans no.
It's your boy, TJ So Cool. We're back again on another video. Yeah. Kamari got in trouble because of her.
Kamari.
She's just a cool daughter.
She bad as shit.
Oh.
She is.
Yeah, party. I just be like, hey, y'all.
And hey, Team Leah.
Roommate cam.
Hey, Team Leah. What's up?
I didn't say my makeup, but that's why my lip is non-existent. Low-key, I'll be liking a matte ashy look.
I'm going to get a lip filler.
Girl, next time, y'all won't see me next semester because I'm going to transfer.
She stated, and we're going to be right back.
Keep it Peter.
On August 28th.
I'm going to be here before that. Because I'm going to be... She's going to be... FSU or LSU? Which one? L? F. Put an L in the comment. Put an F in the comment. Drop. Make sure you're active and, you know, say something. Because your girl is down with the white folks.
Maya that went viral on TikTok, so...
And why is Tanya doing your math homework? You not.
Can I get a cheeseburger, a 4-piece?
Yeah, what about it?
Okay, pull up. Okay, pull
up,
pal. Let me talk to
him
real quick.
Okay, hold on.
Okay, guys, I'm going to be showing you how to thirst trap on TikTok to get your bad girlies for you. So basically, I have no retwist, so I put my hair, it's real out. I don't have my hair in a retwist, so I have my hair in a ponytail, and... You want to put your TikTok on this setting because it makes you look real good. I'm telling you, like, it's going to get the girlies going. Then you're going to put at an angle to face to face here. And then,
more like that.
And then you're going to, and once you got to, like, you know, smooth them up.
Every day I'm getting closer and closer.
Dog, your girlfriend wants to be mine.
She comes before me. Yeah, smoothie. Every day I'm getting closer and closer. Dog, your girlfriend wants to be mine. She calls me all the time and lets me know I'm on her mind.
Period! That's the bad one. Bye bye.
If you talk about my hair, you're just lame. But I just got out of the shower. I took the ponytail down because I had want to be like tension on my hair for no reason. But me and my friends are real good for like making decisions on the fly. Like, was on the phone talking about what we was gonna eat. Tina was showing her what's in her freezer, which was nothing. She was like, you know, I'm just eat some noodles. I'm like, oh, King, you got my cup noodles. I'm gonna come get them and eat them. Tina gonna say, well, I'm with Chipotle. Mind you, we eat Chipotle like 3-4 times a week already. Like, Chipotle really got us in the chokehold. But she was like, well, I want Chipotle. I was like, Ken, do you want Chipotle? Ken gonna look and just smile. So I already knew I was up. But me, I don't really want Chipotle. I can go for Cane's. So we're going to Cane's. Like, we had already planned to eat whatever we had in the room. But, you know, sometimes you gotta just switch the plans up. So I just finished bathing. I gotta wash my hair tomorrow because my hair appointment on Monday. And yeah, I'm finna finish getting dressed so we can go get something to eat.
Good morning, guys. So, today was hair wash day, but my homegirl is going to break me down because I like 12 to 14 braids under my wig and not like 6 to 8. So she's gonna break me down for my appointment tomorrow. So I'm just putting it up for now. I do need to go grocery shopping and some other stuff, but it's Sunday reset day and it's Super Bowl Sunday, but I'm only watching so that I can see Usher. But what else do I have to say? I need to go grocery shopping. I did laundry, I washed my hair, I deep cleaned my room. So I was semi-productive today already. Waiting for Kennedy and Maya to get up because they're still asleep. Tiana is working the FSU girls game. Yeah, I feel really good about this week. Just started getting my hair and lashes done because I feel like it's been a minute. But yeah, I just came here to say good morning. Currently watching Dreamgirls, and I'll probably take a nap and then I'll catch back up with y'all after that.
If I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me,
what would you do?
If I told you you were beautiful,
guess whose hair is done? Mine and Maya's. Like, what? Shake your dress, shake your dress, shake your dress. I gotta play this song. Sexy. Don't get me sexy. Do not.
Shake your dress, shake your dress, shake your dress. Shake your dress, shake your dress, shake your dress. Shake your dress, shake your dress, shake your dress.
Shake them. And I got some Crips.
Her hair is on his way.
Shop Dolly Bundles and put it down there. It's my cousin. If you're not shopping, then what are you doing? And be stitched on the sleigh per usual, so.
Yeah. Your mother chicks are superficial, yeah. But I know you know I'm the one. That's why I'm all into you. Cause I can recognize that you know that. That's why I'm back in this thing back. Top, top in this thing back. Drop, 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 drop in this thing back. This is what it's all.
Hello. prepaid call from
Tiana S.
An inmate at the county correctional facility. All phone calls are subject to recording and monitoring. To decline this call, press 9 now, and to accept this call, press 1 now. Thank you. Your call has been accepted.
I'm in big trouble. You gotta come get me.
How are you gonna get
them? I hit somebody and I think they dead.
They
dead? Yeah, Mom, you gotta come, please.
It was walking or you hit him in the car?
It was walking. You know, I can't see at night and I didn't have my glasses on.
Did you stop?
I tried, but it was too late.
Did you stop? I'm sorry, did you stop at the scene?
No, I had to keep going.
No, why would you keep going, Tiana?
Because I don't want to get in trouble.
No, you should have stopped. Why would you stop?
No, I'm just playing.
What?
I'm just playing.
Don't be doing that. Why would you call me collect like that? Don't be playing like that. I'm at work.
All right, I'm sorry.
I'm already worked up.
Thank you.
Songs on her.
Can I call really you Rose? Can I call you Rose?
How much Aries would it be for you?
Rose. Well, shot minimum like 60, I think.
I'm gonna do it, but like, don't say nothing. You know what I mean?
Good morning, lovely people. Please excuse me, looking like somebody auntie in my mood, but this I sleep, and I sleep good every night. But I came over here to say good morning. I'm gonna get ready for class. It's Valentine's Day. Like, it's a day of love. So if you're not spreading love today, you know, try to do that. If you didn't spread love today when y'all see this, try to reconsider that. But yeah, I'm about to get ready, get dressed, and I'll see y'all when I'm dressed before I head out the door for class. Boom, we're ready to go. Okay. This is the outfit, and I have a pocketbook to go with it, and I'm wearing my orange Marnie slides, but I wore these jeans before, like, a month ago, I think. Yeah, for Christmas. So, this is how we look. We look real cute. Real, real cute. So, happy Valentine's Day once again, and let's get this day started.
Rolling.
Now it is starting.
Yo, what's up with my peoples, man? You know, this my favorite person in the whole wide world right here, man. Who that on the phone?
That's Kendi.
Oh, tell her I said what up.
Okay.
Come with me.
Vote for Reagan Wilson for electoral commissioner.
I'm just a girl in the world. Don't want my lips. But I'm trying to get accustomed to his look again because I haven't done my makeup over a month. So, she's a cutie for sure. So I'm about to put on my outfit. I love the robe look though. It feels like I'm giving like luxury. And it's the fact that I'm talking to you, Kendi, and people on YouTube, so.
People on
YouTube? No, on YouTube, girl. Hey YouTube, but yeah, BRB, I'm finna go get dressed.
Child, it is bedtime. It's 11:46, so I'll recap my Valentine's Day tomorrow morning. Just came out here to say good night, sleep tight, don't let the bed bugs bite. If they do, hit them with a shoe, don't let the bed bugs bite you. Good night.
Okay, finish, well, rewind. Good morning, so I just got ready. This is my outfit. Why am I camera acting dumb? Hold on, y'all. Yesterday was cool. Like, I was so happy all day. Like, Valentine's Day, even if you don't have Valentine, like, it's such a cute holiday. I don't know why. Like, all the pink and the hearts and the love. It's just like, how could you be a grumpus on that day? But we ended up going skating, and it wasn't really all that, to be honest. It was new, but I mean, it is what it is. So I ended up taking pictures. I gotta insert them somewhere, but they were super cute. And right now I have to go volunteer, then I have tutoring, then I have a meeting, then I have class, then I gotta volunteer again, and I'll be done for today. So might bring y'all along. I don't know yet. But if I don't, I will see you guys later.
I don't have my tripod, so y'all sitting on top of my calculus book. But it is 12:30 now. It's 12:30 now. I have class in an hour, so I'm just gonna stay here till class, go get something to eat, then do work for my other two classes. And then me and Tyner are gonna go get Wingstop because they brought back hot honey. Like, that's the best news that someone could have told me, because that is my favorite flavor. Yeah. So this is my midpoint day check-in. I will see you guys after class.
Yeah, we playing Just Dance. Don't hurt him.
Good morning, beautiful people. So today is Friday the 16th. And last night I had a lot of fun. We were all in the common room hanging out because Lauren and Sky's birthday is today. So happy birthday to y'all. But we were in the common room. We was watching a movie. And then we played Michael Jackson Experience. Then we played Just Dance. Then we was listening to throwback songs, if you couldn't tell. But yeah, it's Friday. They're set today, so I'm probably gonna go to that. I'm just happy it's the weekend. Like, I'm so tired. I want to sleep in so bad. But yeah, I'm getting ready to go to class. Quick OOTD. I got one is crop hoodie. This white shirt from PLT, sweatpants, Urban Outfitters, and I have on my Adidas. I put little, I don't know why it won't. I put little pins in them. You know, jazz up the outfit a little bit. Yeah, and I think I'm just take this pocketbook. I got this, this beanie to go with it, but I'm not wearing a hat on my hair, so clip it is. So what was I gonna say? It's time to get the day started.
Hey guys, we're back. So I went to set and it was cool. It was like, you know, it's campaign season, so it wasn't really too much, but I'm with my girl.
I look a little rough right now, guys, but I mean, we'll be back in a few weeks.
Exactly.
I didn't know she was vlogging. I'm so excited.
Don't even worry about it.
She's a YouTuber. I'm a YouTuber. I'm going to have her put my YouTube down there.
It's going to be right here.
Yeah, no. It's going to be
click that
right
subscribe
there.
Button for what? Sure. If you don't click that subscribe button, you're lame. Throw up your L.
Yeah. But I look so rough right now, guys. This is not how I usually look, I swear.
Trust, she's going to shake back for sure, but we're trying to take my pictures.
It's very cute, very detailed.
Can't even see the pins, but I'm gonna insert it if it's not on my thumbnail. Guess what time it is? Bro, crumble. I love crumble, and I hate when people talk about crumble because there's literally nothing wrong with it, like, at all. So let's look at the flavors this week. So let's see who we are. I don't like chill cookies. Matter of fact. I really wish they just sold icing. Like, they don't just sell icing and it's making me mad. So now I gotta get 4 cookies before they change the flavor of the week. Like, what? Well, baby, I've been around the world, but I ain't seen myself another girl like you. This ring here represents my heart, but there's just one thing I need from you. Say I do.
because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach, our toes in the sand. I can see us on the countryside, sitting on the grassland side by side. You could be my baby, let me make you my lady. Girl, you amaze me, ain't gotta do nothing crazy. See, all I want you to do is be my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away.
And another woman that can take your spot, my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away
my love.
So don't give away.
And another woman that can take your spot, my love.
So I got up and intended to do like a self-care kind of day, but I really want some under eye patches, so I'm gonna have time to take me to the store so I can get some of those so I can do that. But I'm craving tacos today, so we're gonna go to this taco truck that Tiana had. I'm gonna look it up. I want birria tacos. This is the name of the place. I don't know if you can see, but that's what I want today. Still waiting on Kennedy to get up. She has this thing where she likes to stay up to like 5 a.m. and then don't get up to like 2 p.m. So just waiting on her to get up. And yeah, I straightened my hair. Like I told y'all before, shout Dolly Bundles. Like, what is really wrong with you? And I'm not gonna turn around because I didn't straighten all my crimps out, but hair, you could tell I didn't straighten them all out, but hair flowing, minimal shedding, and I haven't really brushed my hair since like Tuesday, like for real, because y'all know I had crimps in my head. So good quality hair, fast shipping, get with it or get left, for real.
Me gusta bailar.
I like to dance.
Cantar.
Wait, say it again.
Me gusta bailar.
Yes.
Cantar.
Next one.
Correr.
Read. Listen to music.
Practicar deportes.
Practice getting deported. That's it. And.
Comer.
Eat.
See. But y'all didn't get it right. I said, I like to dance, I like to sing, I like to run, I like to play sports, and I like to eat.
Yeah, that was never what
I did. I am really good in Spanish. Hoy es.
It is the time.
Hoy es febrero.
The date is February
17.
17.
Yeah. I'm not saying the year.
312.
You want to say the time?
Oh, I thought you were saying the time.
No. All right. Okay, so guys, this is my food. I got a case of birria tacos with the motor oil, and I got a side of pico.
Did you say motor oil?
That's basically what it is. So I'm going to try it, and I'm going to rate it.
Now if I wrote you a love note and made you smile at every word I wrote, what would you do? Would that make you wanna change your scene?
What do you think?
That is spicy.
Why are you using the spicy sauce?
I like it. It tastes like barbacoa.
Hey y'all, excuse me, happy Sunday. So I'm actually going to end the vlog here. Sundays are really my chill days. Like I do my laundry, my devotional, and any assignments in prep for like the coming week. So all day I've been doing assignments and trying to get my life in order for a week coming up. So I have 3 more assignments left to do. I'm going to enjoy my sushi that I got from Bento. And yes, I like sushi, but what about it? But I don't eat the raw meat, so I can say that. But what am I gonna do? I got like a scholarship I need to do, and it's something else I'm gonna do. Oh, probably watch Grey's Anatomy again. Well, continue watching it. And yes, I just want to come out here and thank y'all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend to tell a friend, tell their auntie, their uncle, their grandma, their cat, their dog, their fish, and maybe the snake too. Now I'll see you guys in the next video.